All right, this is an interesting one. Something I've never done before. It's a Nintendo 64 game pack. Made in Japan. Wow. 1996. NAS-0-1. Apparently they have a lot of game saves, but it has been physically damaged when attempting to clean or fix up or something. Yeah, one of the track is completely gone, unfortunately, from cleaning. And they use sharp tool. I have no idea why. And I don't know how to open this, so I just had a look at Nintendo iFixit website. Something about a 3.8mm game bit screwdriver. Okay, no idea what that is. Maybe I've got one. Let's have a look. Okay, I've got a whole bunch of stuff. So being 1996. Wow, okay, nothing here. When this job came in, I assumed it may be already open for me, but not to be the case. That's the closest one I've got. You might not be able to do this job. No idea. Doesn't have a good grip. Bizarre. I've got nothing. Last other option is This will be really nice, but it's too thick. You know, we might have a... Yeah... Fucking legend, okay. Gonna use something like that. Yep, here we go. No, don't go away. How's that PC going? That's good. Download finished. Yeah, I'm doing a burn-in test on a PC. CPU, RAM, and 3D graphics. That's it. Go. Is out. Alright, at least we got that out. Okay. Wow. JPN-B3F-4. Wow. I've never owned a 64. Not a Super Nintendo. Thank you. Cool. Wow. 3-volt battery, max cell, Hitachi, made in Japan. Wow. Cool. Yeah, we can see the damage there. Jeez. Wow, okay. The damage doesn't look good. Maybe we can fix it. Should be alright. Let's see. Let's take a photo. Wow, this game is Zelda. Very popular as well. So it's definitely worth fixing. Customer is paying a good amount for the repair simply because of their game save, which they don't want to lose. Okay. Okay. What's the best way to fix that? I think it goes to that port there. Let's check continuity. I think it goes to here. To... No. Maybe there. Ah, okay. So that guy goes to this pin. Correct. Okay, so what is that? That's the NAS MZLP. Maybe that's where the ROM is, yeah. Wow, cool. Never worked on one of these. Let's just give it a quick clean with alcohol. Recently I bought something, let me check. I'm not sure if I can really use this, just an idea. Hmm. instead of running a wire. No, not really. Unless... Okay, let me just check something. Nice. I'm going to cut a slither amount. Of course, that should be convective, right? Yeah, nice. Okay. That's beautiful copper, I think. Put a nice, beautiful track here. Harry! Okay. All right, I'm going to try something.
Hey buddy, it's cold, you gotta go inside. Hey buddy. Hey buddy. Harry, go inside buddy. Come on. It's cold, you need to change clothing. When I finish work then you can play, okay? Okay. Hey, hey.
Okay. I've been meaning to use... I'm going to try something. I'm going to test the bill. So this is a RAM slot. Just gonna put a bit of flux. I'm gonna put a bit of solder paste. Just like that. Gonna see what I can do with the temperature. Okay, 360 degrees, 50% fan. That's not good. Reduce the fan. 30. That is a lot of flux. Solder. Okay. Let's try again. One more time. Smaller amount just for this track, see if I can do it. Beautiful, look at that. Okay, so what I want to do just for that top part, a nice amount of solder. Let's put some flux. Flux is already part of the okay, just a little bit there. Okay, benchmark test pass, let's do it again. Reset. Yes. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. So I didn't even touch the board. Okay. Now one problem is I don't even know where I put the strand of gold, copper. Let's make another one. It's always the case. I'm gonna put you somewhere where I won't forget. Okay. Now. I'm gonna put just a little amount here. Just that edge there. If I can somehow get a very small amount. That's perfect. That's it, that's all I want. Beautiful. Now we're going to bring our copper. Sorry, the table is a bit not flat, so bouncy. I'm expecting a more flush finish. I think that's done. Okay, that's what I want to do. Okay, the coughing is very bad, luckily it's not COVID, chest infection. Okay, shaky hands is not good. Okay, at least that will not come out. I prefer it to be more flat. I'm gonna try one more time with the heat. Check for continuity from down here. Do that pin. Yep, we do. Beautiful. Give it a clean with alcohol before a commenter got mental about not cleaning the flux. Okay. That's my final work. Okay. They had a 3.3 volt battery to remember the game status. Cool. Game saves. I don't know. Really cool. Question is, was this way down? Or is it this way down? Looks like that way. Okay. Yeah, you beauty. Okay. Nice. And I don't want to clean this because the alcohol might take off any of the original coloring. So yeah, I'm actually happy. Hopefully this works. Zelda. Ocarina of Time. Legend of Zelda. Cool. All right. Thanks for watching. Time for a Mars bar.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.